The winter training was quite good. We had some vacations after the Olympics, but after that we came back really, really well relaxed and recovered. And now we're more motivated, and we had a really good three training camps, one skiing and two rowing.
So it was nice.